$7.99. I don't know, dude. But that's the cost, son. Really? That's weird. Yeah. I used to use it for buying shit online so I didn't have to type in my card every time. But then somebody hacked it and tried to buy $200 of V-Bucks, so yeah, I don't use them anymore. It took me like 2 weeks to get my fucking money back. It was a pain in the ass. I don't know. Like, somebody hacked my fucking account on Switch, and they're like, what are we gonna do? Fucking $200 on Fortnite. And I messaged Nintendo, I was like, yo, you should know that's not me. I've never even downloaded it on anything you run. Why the fuck did you okay that? And then they'll disappear.
Things have vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zeppo journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk. Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
And with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings. But they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
Well, it was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of
Gotta love it, dude. There. mean, I don't know what that is, but it sounds good to me. Fine, I'll watch you die. I'm glad that you still have Big Club. Big Club. Mm-hmm. Does it? Oh, yeah. He says. Yeah. Oh, yeah? Good luck, dude.
Those closest to us be for nothing.
Something really peaceful about watching a plant grow.
Oh yeah? Oh yeah? No, it isn't. Doesn't matter what you believe. Fuck it, new planet, it's time to go green instead of orange. New color. Dude, I want a pink lightsaber.
There's a long journey ahead of us.
Shut the fuck up, woman.
These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
It's a challenge I'm willing to take.
I can see that. I'm glad you believe in what we're trying to accomplish.
I wasn't sure at first.
I don't blame you. You were alone on Bracca a long time, probably expecting Jedi from the High Council. But instead, you got us.
And you got me. We're in this together. I need a second.
Don't you think, kid, huh? The man is in greed, every time, perfect landing.
You could say that.
Ever piloted a ship before?
No, mostly just scrapper transports and Bracca.
Oh, kid. You gotta get in the cockpit sometime. Feel the controls in your hands and the galaxy in your grasp. Oh, it's unbelievable.
Sounds good. Let me know when.
Huh? No, not mine. Not the Mantis, no way. I'm just saying you should try it sometime. But with someone else's ship.
You don't deal any damage. You're damage. For some reason he doesn't just turn down the audio, so in boss fights he can't hear me. It's great. I can make fun of his bitch ass all I want and there's nothing you can do about it.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They used the force? What, like Jedi?
No,
Wow, you're cool. Go first, Trilex! You shut the fuck up! In the end, they were nearly wiped out in the massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. You should be careful. You don't have to tell me twice. Yay, new planet time. Fuck yeah. It's fucking Dathomir time.
Cal, be careful here. This is a deadly.
I won't
place.
Be careful. Fuck you.
Hold it.
I'll jump off a cliff right fucking now. Yeah, fuck your horse.
Good thing we weren't standing there. What is that thing? I'm counting on him being friendly.
You'd love to see it. The fuck? Hey, fuck you! Bitch-ass crab. Ow. Fine, I won't stand on the damn thing. Jesus. God. No, you didn't. Yeah. Oh, we will. Don't you worry, my guy. You will be dead as fuck. Half an hour. Is it? For some reason, I'm not thinking that it is. It is a priority. Yeah, like, who need to hear Corwin's big angry noises? I don't want to tell ya. I always have it, but, like, only fucking COD ever tells me that. Every other game's like, yeah, we know, lol. Well, that's fair. Seth, go find the guy. You will. Don't worry, dude.
Pretty hurt. What?
I am on the inside. Because fuck you, that's why. Oh my god, can I use the moves, please? Jesus fucking Christ. Ow. I don't want to just stand on poison, but thanks. Is that an actual person for once? Somebody actually plays that game, weird. Apparently. It's fucking weird.
BD1, over here.
Seth, how come I never see you invading people, huh? Oh. Pleb. Okay. I got you. How many times did you press it? Cause add like 20. Nice. Gotta love some alien ball sack. Skin. Fuck that. I want dual. I guess not dual wielding, but dual ended lightsaber. Fucking give. I don't even know if I'm gonna like it, but I fucking need it. Yes, sir. What? No, I'm sure it's great. Oh. Well, don't worry, I'm getting fucked very easily with my single-ended, so that ain't a worry. Seth, why the fuck haven't you killed this guy yet? Jesus Christ. Hurry the fuck up. I mean, dude has to do something. Like, it's not even close. You still have 5, he doesn't have any. Like, has to find some kind of win with. I respect it. It's better than just giving up. No way in hell? What about in heaven? Fuck that shit. I mean, I don't blame him. Well, kind of. I mean, do you still get shit? Does it still count as you winning? Oh, that's bullshit then. That's fucking stupid. You spend all that time, some of your Estus. Like, you definitely... I mean, the dude was probably gonna lose, but it's just bullshit that he can just leave and you don't, like, actually get the win. Yeah, that's pretty bullshit. The real one is the friends we made along the way. Well, we've been getting a lot of those. What the fuck? Why'd I aggro this How the fuck did I aggro this motherfucker? I was so far away. What the fuck? Force bushy? No, just a door. Oh. Yeah, why would they be here, dude? They control it. They don't need to be there. It's over. Controlled. No, they control it. What the fuck? Be reasonable, dude. Silly Corwin. You're making no sense, dude. Oh, it is a bird, so it probably flew away. Sure it is. Fuck you. Sure I can. Oh. I have more moves than I thought. That would explain some shit. Yeah, I didn't realize that triangle does shit. I was wondering where there was an attack. I figured there'd be like bit stronger attacks or some shit. Not just, you know, R2 and Force, but. But I didn't know what they were. You know I don't read. Remember Bloodborne? Give me a stim. I do that a lot, yeah. Hey, okay, that's some bullshit, but sure. Sure. I don't want to change the difficulty. Suck my dick. Good, that wasn't an offer. Corwin does not agree. I hate to tell you this, champ, but. But yours specifically was bad. Start moaning again.
Grateful.
That's much better. Thank you. I mean, you should enjoy it. It's not gonna happen again. That's considerate of you. I appreciate that. I'm glad we're on the same page. Okay, so, like, you wanna fucking die, bitch? Bitch-ass spider motherfucker. Oh, wait. What the fuck? That doesn't make any goddamn sense. Yes. Nice.
in, BD1.
No. Yeah, we ain't doing any of that kind of shit. What the fuck? Why? I don't want to fight this guy. Oh, so much. Big woot. Spider bitches, hey. All I'm saying is the fact that some of my fucking lightsaber attacks require force is some bullshit. I want to use these attacks, but nope. I don't know, I haven't been able to do that in this game! Believe me, I would kill to have that ability. I mean, I would love to have a fucking projectile at some point. No, house no clear. I mean, it's definitely not an educated bird. Although, let's be real, no bird is. Birds are incapable of education. That wouldn't make sense. They're birds. Oh my god! Yeah, he's a fucking dumbass. Just because he's bigger doesn't mean he's smarter. That doesn't mean shit! What the fuck do you mean? Yeah, well... I mean, that's, at that point, you're just getting into the semantics of how the word is defined. Leave him alone, dude. Or, go assassinate him, Corwin. Mm-hmm. Horsey time. Don't worry, the horse will bring you a med pack or some bullshit. Damn. Cause fuck you, that's why. No? Okay, guess we just keep spamming R2. I can't use any of the other attacks. Fuck attack diversity, I'm just gonna spam the button. Hey bud, do you wanna fuck off? Cause I really don't know where I'm going, but dealing with your bitch ass would that isn't helping. Yo game, where the fuck am I supposed to go? Yeah, but okay. That tells me about as much nothing as I was expecting. Okay. Oh my god, more of these fucking spider bitches. Fuck you. Dumb fucking cuck. I am so fucking lost. Yeah, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. Like, the game's telling me to go back to the ship, and I don't know why. I left the ship, and I, like, went across and fought some shit. And there were spiders. That depends on which bridge. I mean, there's like a human dude? Humanoid? I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing because the game's telling me, yo, you know, go back to the ship.
I knew a little.
No.
The Jedi weren't even aware of their existence, but being Cordova's apprentice came with some unique insight.
Okay.
He always thought they were interesting.
Yeah, told me back to go back to the ship, which it... I did, and it doesn't tell me... And I don't know where to go! What do you think I've been doing?
And what did you think?
I never came here. I never wanted to. As I recall, that was about the time the two of us began going our separate ways. The darkness always has an effect, one way or another.
It's okay, Grease. You'll be okay. You're with Jedi. It's safe. I'm safe. Who's there? Oh, Cal. Are we ready to go?
Just checking on you.
I'm fine, just fine. Just very much ready to get off this planet. I've heard the stories. Witches, living dead. Don't you have a job to do? Come on already.
I'll get right on it.
Okay, good. Hurry it up. I'll be right here where it's safe. If there is such a place.
Hold that thought.
Oh, that's why. Smash, update faster, please. I want to play it this div. By asking nicely. I mean, Microsoft seems to be fine with working on them. They let them use Banjo. Like, Microsoft seems to at least somewhat be okay with it. That or they just, you know, they're like, yo, cut us a part of the check. And Nintendo does, and then they make a fuck ton of money by doing, like, nothing. Debatable. Get fucked. Same. That's why I'm laughing at Seth for it. Oh, Seth, yeah, you should be glad again that you got rid of Le'Veon. He just got released. Hey, and Buffalo just threw a pick. Nice. This dude might be about to run it all the way, too. Nope. Got close, though. Got about the 12. Goddamn. Buffalo, ain't doing so hot. They done fucked up. Excuse you. Yeah, excuse Seth. Hey, look who it is. Fuck yeah. Okay, where's the nearest save point? I need to save and not be playing Fallen Order anymore, game. Thank you. Don't own it, and no. Can I reflect that at them? No? Okay. We take those. Like, you lived? That's good enough. Aha. The chest spider. I take my XP.
Come here, BD1.
Oh, sweet. Shortcut. I like shortcuts. I don't die immediately. Thank you. Fuck? Wait. Oh, I'm up here? That sounds unbearable. Thanks for asking the- Oh, I don't like that.
Toss it here.
Video games, yeah. Oh, he is sushi. No, I don't think I will.
Help me, BD. Patched up.
Entirely referential. Comedy is making references and reciting memes. That's it. I was scared. I was afraid. Sorry, I am big scaredy bitch. Yeah.
Looks like the Zeppo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
Oh, hey, it's the guy on the bridge. Okay, that's not a guy, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Why? I don't want to fight these guys. God.
I understand.
Okay. Dope. That's good shit. Don't worry, I feel that. Yeah, fuck. Oh, you will. Oh, you will. get fucked in the ass.